Kim Kardashian has opened up about her superstar husband, Kanye West, and shared a strange detail about him that you might not have heard about before, his peculiar scent.
Everybody says, who does he think he is? I just told you who I thought I was.
In an article published in The Cut on November 12, 2018, Kardashian spent a lot of time talking about smells, her favorites, her least favorites, as well as two recent additions to her KKW Body line of fragrances. The new scents, which come in a Kim-shaped bottle based on a mold of her own body, are the Beachy Body 2 and the Woodsy Body 3, but the most newsworthy scent she brought up in the interview was that of her own husband. After revealing what moods like happiness and heartbreak smell like to her, gardenias and alcohol specifically, she also shared a surprising interpretation of what Kanye West smells like. Apparently, he smells, quote, rich. Laughing, she elaborated on her thoughts, saying, I can't explain it, but like a rich person. Like, money. I don't know. If you're not fortunate enough to be 100% sure what rich smells like off the top of your head, the wildly wealthy Kardashian broke it down for everybody, saying, he smells like what you think a really expensive Saint Laurent fragrance campaign would be. It's an answer that makes sense. Over the course of his development from a hip-hop producer to a rapper to a bona fide worldwide icon, Kanye West has picked up more than his fair share of extra scratch. Coupled with the income of his mogul wife and the Kardashian empire, he's frequently been reported as having hundreds of millions of dollars to his name. His name itself has value to it. In August 2018, The Blast reported that West's Yeezy brand, a collaboration with Adidas, was valued at about $1.5 billion. It's a pretty far cry from the situation that West portrayed himself in 2016, during the rollout of his album, The Life of Pablo. Whether it was lyrics about his personal debt or manic tweets to Mark Zuckerberg asking for help paying back $53 million, the musician painted a picture of himself as someone in major financial trouble. As he wrote at the time in a since-deleted tweet, I need access to more money in order to bring more beautiful ideas to the world. For anyone that has money, they know the first rule is to use other people's money. So what about Kardashian's younger sister Kylie Jenner? Between her makeup line, reality show, modeling career, and other revenue streams, she's been reported by the likes of Forbes as being a straight-up billionaire. If Kylie truly has more money than Kanye, does she too just smell rich? Well, not according to Kim. Asked about her sister's smell, Kim used the opportunity to plug her product line again, claiming, Kylie always smells like one of my original fragrances that have gardenias and jasmine. Well, that's not a bad smell to have. If you ask us, it might actually be a little better than walking around smelling like money. In case you're curious, Kardashian West also conjured up some scents for her other sisters in the interview. She says that Kendall Jenner, quote, has no scent, which is a good thing. She also added, sort of cryptically, that Kendall smells like a supermodel, exactly what you think she would smell like. Khloe Kardashian, meanwhile, allegedly smells like, quote, rich oils, very fruity, but rich in scent. Kourtney Kardashian, on the other hand, quote, smells like all natural products. Considering Kourtney's penchant for natural products that fall outside the mainstream, that's another assessment that feels very on-brand. So, what about Kim Kardashian herself? Does she smell like money too? Not according to her. Sizing up her own scent profile, Kim led off by simply saying, quote, I smell so good. But she also got specific about what you can expect her to smell like should you ever cross paths with her. She said, I'll always have a rich, fragrant white floral in there because that's my favorite. I'll layer jasmine, tuberose, and gardenia. I'm obsessed. It will be heavy on the gardenia. Overall, on behalf of the paparazzi and fans everywhere, we want to thank Kim for the comprehensive intel about the Kardashian clan's scent profiles. Thanks to her specific breakdowns, this crew has never been easier to track.